Hello, my name is Yvette and I am 52 years old. 5 years ago, I was involved in a work-related accident where this object fell from 110 feet and hit me in the back of the head. I was wearing a hard hat at the time, which actually saved my life. But this is what my face looked like in the emergency room. My nose is smashed flat on my face, nerve damage to the left eye. I have a traumatic brain injury, and after multiple surgeries and several reconstructive surgeries, this is what I was left with. I was looking like this for 5 years until I saw Dr. Taban. Dr. Taban did a revision of the droopy upper left eyelid surgery, which I have had two other surgeries to fix that, and neither one of those were successful until Dr. Taban did his revision. And it has been 6 months since my surgery, and no one can tell that I have had any kind of accident before or any surgeries since. And I think Dr. Taban is a miracle worker and gave me my life back.